Three goals in three games now. You must be a lot of confidence heading into this week's game against Green Gully.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with the performance that I've been putting on. I didn't really get off to the best start that I wanted for the season, but I'm starting to find some form now, sort of tying in with Matty Thurtell and Tyson, the other Queensland boys, and getting on the score sheet, which is pretty much my goal and my main aim.
And have you settled in now? You've been here for a couple of months now.
Yeah, settled in nice. I've got my girlfriend moved down here now. So we're settling in nice and just like the area, like all the boys in the team, and just making it feel like home now.
And the Queensland boys, have they especially helped you out being down here?
Yeah, definitely. I sort of vaguely knew Matty Thurtell as he was playing in the same league with me, but he was playing for Strikers. But we're starting to make good friends within the team as well as the Victorian boys. But yeah, us Queenslanders, we sort of stick together and we've been playing pretty good together.
And you had a reasonably successful FFA Cup campaign last year with Palm Beach Sharks. Are you expecting more of the same with Bentleigh this year?
Yeah, definitely. With the Sharks last year, we made it to the quarterfinals, which was one less than Bentleigh. Bentleigh done pretty good making it to the semi-finals, but obviously didn't get the result they wanted against Perth in the semis. But I think we can go one more better this year and hopefully make it to the grand final and, make it all the way.
The group is still undefeated. Must be a lot of confidence heading into Friday night.
Yeah, definitely. There's no losses in our season yet, which is obviously the main thing that we want. We don't want to really drop many points away or at home. And we're just, trying to get as many wins as we can and just bunch up those points and just hopefully get a win on Friday night against Green Gully and keep the win streak going.